The following contest is a triple threat tornado tag team match. It is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship. On the way to the ring, Chyna and Rhea Ripley.
Ladies and gentlemen, this match is for the vacant championship,
which means tonight we finally crowned one of these superstars as our next champion. And it's about time, if you ask me.
The WWE Universe on their feet.
And Jade and Bianca Belair.
So much on the line here tonight, guys, as we look to crown a new champion.
That's right, Cole. We're guaranteed to have a new champion at the end of this one. It's not very often you can say that.
Here we go, guys. We're going to finally have a champion after this one.
And you have to imagine these superstars are feeling the pressure here. You don't come into a match of this magnitude without feeling it at least a little bit.
Long demanded by the WWE Universe and the competitors in the women's division, women's tag team titles are indeed here, and tonight, they're on the line.
We've seen alliances in the women's division forming for years, and it's culminating with these pairs facing off for the top prize in women's tag team competition.
Take that! Elbow right to the knee! There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just...
I had that well scouted.
Kick right to the leg.
Belair able to count. Oh, look at this. And a pulled back slam. Oh, cut. Crashing down. Samoan drop. Impressive defense stops Ripley.
Chicken wing acquired.
Ripley considered that. Unloading such impactful offense couldn't gain a pinfall.
Rhea looking to end this one right now. This will do it.
Breaking it up at the last second.
Brought down with a snap air.
Nothing fancy there.
Taking aim on the arm.
Bang right in the face. Quite an effective counter.
Up and down. What a slam.
Rhea Ripley looking for the submission. Look at this power. The prism trap is in. Look at the power of the nightmare.
Oh, look at this. Is she going to tap? No.
Uh-oh. This is not going to be pretty.
You can see Ray's eyes taking aim.
One more time.
With the championship on the line.
Oh, right to the back.
Maybe hard up the back suplex.
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
Slap. Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, she did.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
Look out.
Ooh, what a forearm club. Dodges out of the way.
Big miss right there.
And now dropping the bombs.
Ripley gets her back.
Up across the shoulders.
Right in the spine buster.
And Belair gets beat to the punch. Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Beat it right back with a reversal.
Dismantling your opponent. And now dropping the bombs.
She's fighting back. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
She's starting to drag a little bit.
Back straight forearm.
Just punishing the leg.
Big right hand.
Top rope, here we go.
China looking for the double underhook. Here it comes.
What a snap.
That is just insult.
Two.
These ladies put on quite a show. Here's another gander.
Here are your winners, Rhea Ripley and China.
Win, a big win. That took a huge effort.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now, at least if they're lucky.
Oh, come on, Corey. Don't be such a party pooper. We've got a new champion.